problem.
Time to waste. Let's go.
Please, fight with us!
We've been expecting you. Please proceed to the command center.
Go away, damn it!
Let's end this.
Thank you.
presence of a maester and a summoner is great for the troops' morale. Myself included. Thank you for being here, my lady.
In the end, I wasn't able to stop them, as you can see. But seeing their fierce determination, I couldn't just sit there. So I decided that I would do everything in my power to help them. Truly, I know nothing of the ways of fighting, but I do know some light magic. I'm hoping that will be of some use to them.
Lady Summoner, what are you doing here?
Go. sees... Ow! Ugh.
He really hates them, huh?
Chapu. He left the sword Waka gave him in Bisade. And he fought with an Albed Machina weapon instead.
That's got nothing to do with it. I just hate these sacrilegious contraptions.
It won't work anyway.
Don't say that. It might be a hopeless campaign. And it might mean defying Yavin. But the Crusaders and the Albed, they're doing their best to defeat Sin. They want to rid Spira of Sin forever. And that's just what we want too, isn't it? Isn't it?
All right. But I still think Mackinac are bad news. They're forbidden for a reason.
Lady Summoner, there you are. The command center is that way. Maester Keenock is also there.
Maester Keenock too?
Yes. Please, hurry, my lady.
The operation will begin shortly. Please check all your equipment.
You all right?
Of course not. I came here to fight Sin. But they stick me here!
If you want to prove yourself.
Huh?
First, you must complete the tasks you are given.
Monopoly's a great thing. Things are selling no matter what the price.